Ferris wheel.
No, 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 no.
Doang.
Apa? Cuman gini doang.
Iya. Cuman naik terus.
Apa?
Turun,
apa?
Naik lagi, turun lagi.
Cuman. Apa? Mana? Oh iya, iya. Ini rame banget gak? Alright, so I'm done with my training, finished. I'm done with my meeting. Udah selesai semuanya. Tadi aku stay di satu restoran, namanya Soba apa gitu. Tapi I didn't record it karena meeting with a client. So jadi done, finished. I think everything's working well, bagus. And aku sekarang lagi jalan-jalan di mallnya ini. Kayak mallnya terkenal, kayak Tokyo Dome. Kalau kalian bisa dengar di belakang ada suaranya si Coldplay lagi main, which is Nika sama Nara lagi ada di Coldplay. Ini aku lagi ngeliat, lihat deh guys. Lihat gak? Jadilah, tadi ini giant tokonya ini. Tadi aku mau ke situ mau ngeliat barang-barangnya, you know, giant set kayak cap kayak gini, kayak gitu-gitu. Pokoknya seru-seru dah. Tapi ternyata giant capnya udah tutup guys. Aku baru tahu mereka tutupnya cepat banget di sini. Nah, kita ngeliat deh di mallnya ini tutup juga nggak mereka cepat. Sekarang di jamnya aku baru jam 7:25. Gue lupa kayaknya kalau Jepang tuh tutup toko tutup jam berapa. Tapi nevertheless kita muter-muter di Lakua. Ini namanya ini nih guys. Namanya ini Lakua. Oke nggak tuh? Oke kan? Nah. Kita lihat sedikit lah di sini ada toko apa. Anyway, aku bakalan taruh kamu di dalam pocketnya aku karena aku masih mau lihat kiri kanan ada apa. Just to untuk melihat. Karena menurut aku seru banget tempatnya ini. Di atas tuh ada apa ya? Karena dia ada berapa floor gitu. Tapi kalau di bawah, nah nih, lihat deh. Kalau di bawah, nah memang ada tempat untuk kayak park kecil-kecil gitu. Tapi gak tahu deh. Kita lihat. Aku really mau ngeliat ada barang-barang apa di sini. Nah, ada ice cream store, toko es krim. Kayaknya oke. Okay. Kayaknya ini semuanya restoran deh, satu toko ini. Dia nggak ada barang-barang. Gue pengen lihat barang-barang, actually. Anjay. Sushi, mahal-mahal coy di sini restorannya. Kayak sushinya itu 3.600. Tadi ayah minum bir. Lumayan, minum bir 400. Matsukyo tuh apa ya? Kita lihat guys, ini ada toko namanya Matsukyo. Kayaknya di sini toko-toko ada di atas. Ah, gue pengen lihat ah. Oke, kita ke Matsukyo bentar guys. Gue pengen lihat Matsukyo ini apa sebetulnya. Ini nih. Nah, toko ini nih. Ini apa nih ini? Oke, kayaknya gue nggak bisa bawa lo ke dalam. Oh, household goods. Oh, dia seperti kayak inilah convenience store. Ah. dia kayak convenience store gitulah, kayak seperti kayak pharmacy, cuman ada house goods gitu. Kayak kita lihat, wih ada Ferris wheel, bukan Ferris wheel, apa ini? Ada carnival, nih, yang ya nih carnival. Oh ternyata ini juga ada ride. Nah itu ada carnival seru abis. Oke lah, ada Caldi Coffee Farm. Kita naik ke atas, you guys. Kita naik ke atas. Ini Muji kan? Tuh gue agak. Ini Muji kan? Muji store kan? Oke, fix. Oke, gue mau belanja dulu. Gue mau belanja dulu. Ntar I talk to you soon. Bye. You wanna know something? This is my first time in a store in Japan without no Wi-Fi at all. Like, I don't have a Wi-Fi at all currently right now with me. It's like in a jungle, but I don't know. It's quite fun without having any Wi-Fi around. I found ABC Mart. Here it is. A place for shoes out of the ordinary. So it's quite fun if you get lost in Japan without no Wi-Fi. Currently right now I have no Wi-Fi, but I'm gonna check some shoes out. I'll talk to you very soon. Bye. Gila, this camera low light is insane, let me tell you, this one. So I just want to let you know, everyone here currently right now is just hanging around and listening to the beat of Coldplay because there's a concert going on. That's why Lika and Nara is here. So just now, I just want to let you know, currently right now, I don't have any internet connections. Aku nggak ada sama sekali. Jadi aku bingung nih untuk kontak mereka itu seperti apa atau, you know, kalau mau online gimana, tapi I don't have any, so I'm currently right now flawlessly aku nggak ada, istilahnya gini, nggak ada internet connection. I can't be online, aku nggak bisa online, nggak bisa ngapa-ngapain. Jadi at the same time I'm stuck somewhere and lumayan agak dingin sih hawanya di Tokyo. Jadi this is Tokyo Dome, so currently right now Coldplay lagi sini. I remember last time when I'm here, waktu itu sama Lika, it was our anniversary, and akhirnya we decided to watch Coldplay also bareng sama dia. Tapi kali ini, di dalam ada Nara sama ada dia, jadi ya this time around aku ngalah lah ya. Walaupun pengen sih nonton bertiga sama mereka, tapi there's just some things in life, which is I think a priority for, I mean just something in life that it should be taken as priority. Dan menurut aku, kesempatan Nara untuk nonton konser di luar negeri, this is the first time. Kalau nggak salah di dalam hidupnya dia. Karena dia tempat lain, dia pernah nonton konser tempat lain. Nah, hanya di Indonesia aja. Kayaknya ini pertama kali di Jepang dia nonton konser yang namanya Coldplay. Jadi, hopefully she likes it. At the same time, semoga dia senang. Let's just stop. I need to find a wifi to sit down and just chill. Or maybe makan, nggak lapar sih gue. Kita lihat lah ya. Atau kita cari Starbucks. Sorry, kayaknya Starbucks itu udah pasti ada internet. Wih, lagunya coy. Lagunya coy, dengerin ya. Wih, kesa from above. Wih, gue gak nyanyi deh. Ntar takut kena copyright strike ban. Oke, gue mau cari Starbucks. I'll see you soon, bye. Finally I found a Starbucks. Finally I found it. But, is it a big wait? Is it a huge wait? Yeah, it is a huge wait. You gotta wait. The wait is a long line, just to tell you. Starbucks always deliver. Nice coffee deliver. Anyway, there's no seat also. Mana sih? Mau duduk? Coba kita lihat dia ada wifi-nya nggak ya? Anjay. Gue fakir mak wifi aja, sumpah pertama kali kayaknya gue fakir wifi. Karena cari aja. Anyway, I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Okay, so we're back in Akabane, and we finished the concert, and this is day 2 yeah, in Japan, right? This is day 2 in Japan, guys. Oi, we're enjoying it at the moment currently. Of course. And then the temperature di sini udah mulai dingin, guys. Just to let you know, okay? So I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna close the vlog now because ini tinggal balik lagi ke hotel, mau beli makanan sebentar, and then we call it an end.
Anyway, thank you so much for watching this one also. You know, I've been seeing a lot of traffic in my... You guys like it that I vlogged again. Anyway, I want to say again, ooh, this jacket looks nice. Okay. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys soon, very soon. And you guys take care, here's Jenna. Keep it real, keep it clean, and vlog
positive.
Bye.
Booyah! Thank you so much for stumbling into my YouTube channel. Appreciate it that you watched my videos all the way until now. And if you haven't already, please do make sure you punch that like button at the bottom and also press that share button. At the same time, if you can, you like any of the videos like this also, please do make sure you subscribe to my channel. And it's just right there with the red button. In that, thank you so much. I will see you in the next moment to come. You're still here. My social media platform. If you want to follow me, I forgot.